It's nice to be here again after a long time, you know, be able to come here. And I have a special feeling for this place. It's been a long time that I've been traveling here, jiu-jitsu, see how the community is, it's getting bigger. So, but it's always nice to be here, especially in the summertime.
Beautiful. And the academy is unbelievable. As a structure, you don't see structure like this in the whole different place. You can be traveling around, not gonna see like the place like that. It's very unique, very nice place with a lot of mats. But as a program, Simon has one of the best programs in whole Europe. Like, it have been proved through a lot of athletes competing. You know, like so have Alex Trans, it's coming from here. So there are a lot of other guys that are fighting with UFC. So there are. As a program with gi and no gi, it's a very complete and serious program that are very solid black belts behind, with him, Johagin, with a lot of guys that have been a lot of experience in training jiu-jitsu, and then now they share with performance on other athletes.